vamos a aprovechar nosotros estos días para hacer la grabación de Mundo Vientos. Nos están desbloqueando y metiendo los ojos.
Hey, are you all right? What's troubling you?
The worst nightmares last night. They cling to me still, and I can't seem to stop crying.
Do you think they were your own nightmares or someone else's?
I can't imagine such horrible things could originate in me.
Porque la temporada del Mundo Viviente, bueno, terminó con Scarlett y su ataque al cabello.
This has been going on for too long. You're exhausted.
I just need to harden myself to them. I can't let them get to me.
No, that's exactly what the Nightmare Court wants. They want you to stop feeling.
I don't know whether these nightmares come from the Nightmare Court or not.
Tonight, I'll take your watch so you can get some extra sleep.
Listen here, Mother Hen. You can stop fussing. I'm fine. My ribs barely hurt anymore.
You ready? Let's join the others, shall we?
What are Seraph doing all the way out here?
How about we ask? Oh, look! There's the others!
We'll wait here for them, then go in. How's your leg, Graham?
Barely a peep from it. I got through those vines just fine.
You worry about him too much. He's tough.
I never said he wasn't.
You thought it.
What?
Nothing.
I want to talk to that Seraph and find out what's going on around here.
Excuse me, Corporal. Looks like you've got a problem on your hands.
You might say so. We need to get through those vines, but they're impassable.
How about we give you a hand?
That'd be great. We're a small expeditionary squad.
What are you doing so far from the Reach?
We're tracking black market traders that came this way. We suspect they may have a secret ingress past this mess.
Well, let's see if we can help you clear a path.
Your help would be greatly appreciated, ma'am. Delacroix, come over here.
Come here.
Yes, sir. Well, I'll be damned. Hey, sis.
I thought maybe this was your squad.
You're related?
Yes, sir. What are you doing here, Margie?
We heard a rumor there were strange goings-on in this area. We came to investigate.
As if taking on Scarlet wasn't enough excitement to last a lifetime. Let's talk. We've got some information about what's happening around here.
Come on! Inquest! Timmy, get in your golem!
Stay close, Jory.
Kaz, that's my life.
What are Inquest doing here?
They're like rats.
You guys go here. Kaz and I.
glory.
That was exciting. It's been a while since I've seen you in action. You've been
a mess.
I've been getting lots of practice.
Looks like we've almost got those vines out of the way. You coming through with us?
Yeah. We want to see what's on the other side. You don't mind, do you?
If you come with us? Great gods, no! I don't get to spend enough time with you.
Let's see if you still feel that way after a few days of being around us.
Delacroix, I have a mission for you. I need you to run back to Fort Salma and give them an update. Oversee getting soldiers posted here to keep these vines back. I don't want our retreat cut off just in case.
Yes, Corporal. I'll grab my gear and go.
I knew I could rely on you. Double time, Seraph.
Yes, Corporal.
It's okay. Some other time.
I'm sorry I can't go with you. Promise you'll stop by Fort Salma on your way home and let me know how things went?
I will. Send Mom a word that you saw me, will you? So she worries a little less.
Okay. I'd better get going. Take care of yourself, okay? Love you, sis.
Always. You too.
Belinda, it was good seeing you again.
Aw, same here. Goodbye.
I deserve an award.
Time heals all sorrows.
Please excuse our sorrow.
Thank you.
structure is unstable. It would be unwise for us to go in. Scruffy's scan confirmed that it won't support all our weight. According to my calculations, the most efficient combination would be you, Marjorie, and Caspi. The rest of us can wait out here.
Did she just call us fat, Bram?
Yep, she sure did.
Facts are facts. The three of us together weigh as much as 19 Casimirs.
Great. I'm a unit of measurement. Lead on, boss. Kaz and I are with you. We'll holler for the rest of you if we need something smashed.
Hold on. I'll cast... Wait. Something's wrong.
What's the matter, dog?
I can't form a portal. Something here is blocking me.
I've collected some of the Zephyrite crystals. See if you can break through the sun.
Hey, smash that Inquest thing so we can catch up.
Intruders, this area falls under Inquest jurisdiction. You are trespassing. Ergo, be gone, or we'll have no choice but to oust you.
Look, we're just trying to help these poor crash victims and find out what happened. Do you know anything about the crash?
All we know is that whatever lands in our territory is ours to salvage. Let us show you just how serious we are about this.
Here we go.
About how I've been acting. I just can't stand the thought of you getting hurt again. It scared the fluff out of me.
I know, honey. I felt the same way about you. But you convinced me that you can handle yourself. Now let me convince you.
All right. You could clear that gap with a lightning tether. Try this crystal. Something's actively blocking my magic. Please keep an eye out for anything unusual.
Help! 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 Help!
that's how you want to play it.
This one's alive, but hurt badly.
You're going to be okay. My friends and I will get you out of here.
Forget about me. The Master of Peace is in danger. Someone has to go find him and protect him.
The Master of Peace? Your leader? Where is he? Why is he in danger?
I don't know why.
Might and glory!
But the Silvari is trying to kill him. Please.
Hey. Hey! Stay with me. Oh, damn. She's dead.
I hate to speak ill of the dead, but that Zephyrite was lying.
About what?
Don't get me wrong. She was very afraid for the Master of Peace, but when she said she didn't know why he was in danger, I could tell. She wasn't lying.
Why would she lie? Are you sure?
Absolutely. It was in her posture and in her eyes. She didn't give us the whole truth.
I believe you. Let's press on and see if we can find any more answers. You could make that jump with a wind crystal. Here, try this one.
All these dead. They're breaking my heart.
A friend pointed out to me that these people weren't killed in the crash. They were dead beforehand.
What?
Murder.
Ha!
Not enough energy.
Why does it have to be another Solvari?
I don't know, but his actions are not random. He was after something or someone specific.
The Master of Peace? Is he on the run? Is the assassin after him?
I think so, yes. We have to find him before the assassin does. Do you think we can track them?
Weird. Some of this wreckage isn't fresh. These burn marks are old. It's as if they'd been attacked before the crash.
Solvari was soundless.
Jory, you sound downright excited.
The plot thickens, my dear. Of course I'm excited. Hello, good-looking.
Jory?
Yes, dear?
I was hoping we'd have a break from the death and destruction once Scarlet was gone.
Unfortunately, I believe Scarlet was just the tip of a very large, very deep iceberg.
I deserve an award.
You rarely see one of those.
try my best to keep up. Forgive me. I need a moment.
Survive without your help.
Still be with us.
Thank you.
This is all I have left. I want you to have it as a token of my appreciation.
I can't believe so many survived that crash.
Thank you.
Hold steady.
Furious!
You rarely see one of those.